AkronHipHop.com, hitting you with yet another terrific hieroglyphic. As you can see, I'm standing here with the Renegade King Animal, and I'm also standing next to my master teacher, Kofi. Look, you see this right here? Zoom in on that, bro. That's Kofi's mommy and daddy. Legends up in Kent State, right? So that's the Pan-African division your mom and dad from, right?
Correct.
And that's him too. Listen, we can go on the days and days and give the praises where praises is due. But yeah, right here, we're going to hit you with a quick little hieroglyphic. Listen, real quick. You ever been in an argument with somebody, with your girl, or your girl been in an argument with your boy, and then you sitting there literally just having a little debate about whatever. So you say, babe, I don't like pork. You keep making me this damn pork chop sandwich. And then if she turns around and say, well, you made kielbasa last week, and I ain't say nothing about it, that is not a good debate argument tactic. You obviously didn't have a damn issue with the damn sausage or the kielbasa because you didn't bring it up then. Just because I'm telling you I'm dissatisfied with something right now don't mean you have to retro bring something back up down the wheel of time, bring it up like it's an immediate issue. It's not a real issue. Make it plain, you just want to argue. You don't want to take it because you're taking this as criticism. Me telling you I don't want something is not criticizing you. It's clearly telling you you ain't getting it. I don't eat the swine. Do you feel me? Am I making sense, brothers?
Totally.
Listen, and another one is when you talking to your girl or your girl is talking to your guy, you have to know beyond a shadow of a doubt if this person is understanding where you're coming from. And the only way you can get that is two ways. If you saying, yeah, you feel me, you understand why you're talking, you feel me? And the person says, yeah, I feel you. You ever drive down the car and notice this person ain't replying to a damn thing you saying? You're like, is she listening to this music or she's really not paying me no attention? The only way I can tell is if you engaged with me. We going back and forth. And if you don't believe she's really engaged or he's really engaged, ask her, babe, if you can, amuse me. Tell me what I was just saying. If she get an attitude with you, animal, guess what?
She wasn't listening.
She get an attitude with you, what happened? She was not listening. Or he. My daughter said, I need to stop saying just she. Or he was not listening. And at the end of the day, that word communication simply means to transmit information. If there's an issue with the transmission between me getting what I'm trying to say across to you, then that means I need to do what I have to do to make sure that I'm doing right. It's not your fault. It's my fault. But if you deliberately tuning me out, guess whose fault that is, Kofi? You better film me before they kill me. It's the hieroglyphics, man. I'm out.